I mean, there were young kids who were there who they didn't know what, they were tricked by the ringleaders.
Geraldine says that growing up, her son was a fairly typical teenager, but after he graduated, searching for direction, Anas appeared to become more serious about his faith.
He was praying 5 times a day.
But Anas was being radicalized and recruited to join ISIS.
They think they're going into the woods and playing, you know, GI jihadi.
We did what we can do to stop him.
When Anas announced that he was going to Syria, Geraldine notified the local police. The police, however, never intervened, and Anas made his way to Turkey and the border with Syria.
Do you think a lot of kids are now tricked into going into Syria, or is that too naive? I mean,
I think they are already naive.
So they told you they knew your son was joining ISIS, that they decided because he was 18 years old, he was an adult, they were just going to let him go.
Yes, he can do what he wants, unless we can stop it.
A police officer said yes.
The kids are naive. They think what they're seeing, these are heroes, right? The nasheeds are playing and it makes it sound so nice, and they want to be a part of that. Especially for a young boy, he wants to be a hero.